malice of felony murder, aggravated assault, and first-degree cruelty to children.
I will walk as a line of
70s in the evening, and it keeps guys clear. Now, the leaves are going to pick up throughout the day. We're looking at about 6, 12, or maybe 10 to 15 at times. Morning temperatures for most areas are in the lower and mid-50s right now. 75 to about 80, 83 heading into that. Between Sparta, Sanders, going to 59. Looking at Edgefield, Aiken to about Bushfield, Lake Thurmond. The upper 40s and low to mid-50s. Trend does drop a little bit more. We've got some 70s, possibly 80 on Friday. It's going to be all dependent on the cloud cover.
He was trying to bury her. Deputies say they are not aware of any prior incidents at their home. Says a child brought a gun to Barton Chapel Elementary School. Officials say it happened Monday.
On car wash survey, a patrolling officer eventually saw the Cadillac in a motel parking.
Are you vlogging?
Yes, I lost one.